Good morning, good afternoon, it's Renate. Welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna make a journal from foil package from the tea, and so we're gonna recycle this into a beautiful journal. I've already cut it open and I put paper on the inside. And on the back, on the front side, I'm gonna use fabric. So let's just see. I've got this fabric here, beautiful. Okay, just see what side I want for the front. Yes, this side, and then I can decorate it. Okay, let's start. Oh my goodness, now I haven't got my brush here. Let me just think. Okay, let's start. I don't want too much glue on this because this glue I'm using at the moment is very watery. So it can come through to the fabric, you know, and then that's not what you want. Because it does make a white residue, and I would rather have it just clear, but I am gonna stitch, so that's fine. What you can do now is, if you want to have pockets stitched on the inside, then you can do that now before you put the fabric. But I'm just gonna do my pockets later because I'm not sure which pocket I want yet. If you know what you're gonna, how you're gonna decorate your journal, then it's fine. Then you can do your pocket. Okay, so there we are, lacquer. So now we're gonna put the fabric on. I want the excess of fabric, so I'm just gonna see quickly how much is over on the other side. Okay, it can go, it can come up at this side. Okay, let me just lift it again. I think it's better to do it this way. And at least you can see where your fabric is. And then this inside is a bit too new for me, so I will paint on it and just make it a bit more like a antique. Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is, I just want to make the middle quickly and just for, because I'm usually I wait till the fabric is dry, but I just want to see where the middle is so I can start decorating it. Because I want to decorate this one now. But usually you will just maybe put magazines on top of it so it can dry. But for me, it can dry while I'm decorating. Okay, so where's my other scissors? Okay, so. Let me just do it this way. It's absolutely beautiful weather here today. Not too cold, sunny, just a little breeze going. Something funny happened yesterday. I stay near a high school, and the kids, they aren't going to school at the moment. But last week I saw they putting, you know, ground cover on the fence. And it was so weird for me. I couldn't understand why are they doing it. And then yesterday a friend of mine said, no, I'm not sure if it's the All Blacks, but one of the big rugby companies is exercise doing their exercises and training here in South Africa. So that was very weird for me. And it's, yeah, because, and so there was people hanging over the fence because I think they just arrived, but I think they wanted to do it as a secret. So that was very funny. But in any case, so here we go. Let's create our journal cover. Yeah, this is quite lovely colors. I think it's like a, like Tuscany. I think I'm gonna use, I've got a book on Tuscany, so I think I'm gonna use something from there. Let me just see. Oh, that is quite nice. Let me see. I'm just gonna fussy tear it. Roxy, what's her name? From Roxy Creation, she usually says the fussy tearing. I don't want to do all the videos the same, you know, just to show you the cover. And so I think each cover will tell me himself what needed. And what I will do with these, I'm gonna make clusters of those. Okay, let me see. Oh, that is now fantastic. A green. Okay, I'll use some music paper. This music paper is so old. This is handmade paper. Okay, quite like that. And then you can put your how you're gonna, maybe just, I don't know if I'm wanting the strip to go through there, you know, the closure. Some old book page, but I don't know where at the moment. Let me just see if I can use some of this blue in there as well. Actually, turquoise will look nice. Let me just see. Maybe there. Oh, all of a sudden I'm hot. I'm just gonna put it down like this so I can see where it's supposed to go, and then I can always change it. Okay, I think that looks nice. and then just a label at the back here, maybe over that. Let's see. No, something is not quite working at that spot. I like this colors over here. I think what I'm gonna do at the back of this, I want like this color. I'm just gonna see if I can find the paper that's that color. Hey, I've got a few things going here, and I'm getting an old book page, but usually if I take these old book pages, I spray it with antibacterial spray just to make sure it's safe to use. Maybe somebody is allergic or let me just use fabric glue. I don't think I'm going to stitch over this pot of flowers. Maybe I won't even use it. I'm just going to tear it again. Inking. I'm just going to ink it on this side so you can't hear it. Just go over that magazine or that book as well, just to make it a bit more antique-y. Okay, so I thought I'm not going to use the paper, you know, these ones that I previously wanted. I'm rather going to use fabric. And I'm not going to do it right to the end, because maybe I want to put a closure over there. And you can always put more glue afterwards. I've got a wet cloth on my tripod for my fingers, because it gets very gluey. Okay, so this one I want the rough edges over there, like so. I'm just gonna put it down for now so I can just see where I want these. This blue I want like as a table. Okay, so let's just see if I put this here now. Okay, it's not talking to me yet. I can see on the screen as well. It's not. Let's see. Maybe some. Going to prepare a few. Okay, and maybe a bigger one. This one I might put at the back, but I think I will stitch it first. This one, okay, that one there, and then what I want to see now, if I put this now over here, yeah, I think that is nice, and then this one maybe over here. Okay, no. And I think what I want to do is this. Maybe that can go there. Okay, now there. Okay, good. Okay, let me think. This one I definitely want on here as well. See, I need something there. Let me see if I put this paper maybe underneath there. Okay, that looks okay. It does take a little bit of time now. Okay, so I think that is now the beginning of something. This one I like actually. This bird is too bright. Maybe if I put a piece of fabric achter a piece of paper at the back of it, then it will look better. But for now, I think that is the start of this. So I will put underneath. See, that is why I say don't put too much glue, because then you can still decorate. Maybe if I put it underneath here, under the fabric. Yes, I think I like that. So I think that is now the start of this. It's far from done. See, now this I can stitch over it on that side there and on this. And I think I just need some lace as well. This is definitely on the back. Okay, so for that is now, let me see, I can put this piece of blue here as well. Maybe there. Yeah, okay, so I'll put the closure over there. And so I think that is all for now, and then I will show you the end result a bit later. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye. Hello, hello. I am back. So this is now the front and the back of the journal. I did stitch around it. And yeah, so that is the back and there's the closure. And then inside I will still decorate the pockets and then... Yeah, so but in any case, so there is the journal done now. And then I will show you in the next video how to put in the signatures and then we will decorate the pages. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day. Bye.